Aloha, my friends. Tuning in from Beech Hill Heaven. This drum right here, it's called a Bodhran. It's from Ireland. It's a beautiful drum, and I'm like, what's going on? It's literally like screaming, take me to the forest. So I'm wondering what in the world, what in the world am I doing here in the forest with this drum? But I'm seeing, I'm like, oh, look at all those birds. And all these birds are jumping from limb to limb, and they're everywhere. There's loads of them. And they're just hopping from limb to limb, dancing along. And I'm like, what's going on? And then it occurs to me that today's the new moon. Well, there's a rebirth happening for sure. So I'm like, okay, so what does that have to do with this drum? Okay, so typically this drum we play reels and we play jigs on. So I'm like, okay, let me go to YouTube and relearn all over again how to do this, because I haven't done this in months. So maybe even it kind of goes like this, very slowly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Galloping, 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 galloping. I'm like, okay, I got it. I can do it. Let's try to speed it up a little bit. Oh, yeah. So then I'm like, oh, I get it. I get it. Okay. Mother Nature, I'm listening. I'm listening. Within that dance, because a jig is a dance, within that dance is the rhythm of our hearts. It's the rhythm of Mother Earth. It's this rhythm that connects us all. And when that occurred to me, I was like, that's why those birds are dancing on this day of the new moon. Whoa, that's why. That's why this drum called me out here today. My friends, it is my wish for all of you to find your rhythm, find your path, and be well on this day and beyond. Namaste.